It's worldwide, Asian A, reporting live from Cape Canaveral, MK, Big Sight, let's rap. Back in time. Black mask, huh? Black gloves with a little bit of rope to tie. I flipped it. Black suits, yeah. White shirts, right. Black glasses with a matching tie. Like Agent J or Agent K, and I wish the whole world would. Okay, I'm trying to make a billion out of 15 cents. Understand, understood, I'm a hope. Yeah, mover, shaker, culture. Barrier border, record breaker, won't you? Give credit where credit is due. Don't you know that I don't give a number two? Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.
Baby, oh baby, oh baby, my sweet baby. Raw power. Oh! Ryan Winther, Clubhead Speed, 167 miles per hour. Longest drive, 575 yards. A perennial contender at the RE/MAX World Long Drive Championships, this man is a beast. And today, he displayed his beastly powers for you.
That's what I'm talking about.
Man, this is unbelievable. You're a monster. What is it about this that you love so much?
Just hitting the ball a long way.
I gotta know, your website says 575 is your long drive.
That's my longest drive. That's on the golf course.
Come on, 575?
Was
that on a car path?
No, it was downwind though, about 30 miles an hour. So the new world record that I set was 469.
Club speed of 167?
Yeah, when I set the world record last year, it was 167.1.
Were you really a baseball player? Or
yeah, for 5.5 years, I played with Tampa Bay Rockies and the Royals.
And so this is all up here?
It's a lot of fast twitch muscle.
I really gotta know though, how much of this has to do with the juice?
Zero. Oh! I didn't see it. Chicks dig the long ball. Okay, I'm done after that one.